Hey guys, Randy Knapp with knappstudios.com. I'm going to make a spoon today. My wife loves this spoon I made her about 15 years ago. So I ran across some fiddleback maple in the maple bin down at the Home Depot, so I picked it up. Fairly reasonable, I don't remember exactly what I paid for it. But anyhow, it was an 8-foot stick of this with some pretty nice fiddleback figure on it. So I copied this spoon here, made myself a new template for it, and cut that out in some half-inch plywood so I could trace it off easily. And transferred that onto here, and I'm going to cut it out and make it into a spoon. bit of hand sand and I'm ready for my final finish. I'm just gonna coat it with vegetable oil. Yeah, just like that. And that gets all soaked in. It'll look like this. And if they dry out, you can just give them another coat. Everybody needs a good spoon. Hope you guys enjoyed watching that.